This is not a day. There is an exception here, little bit.
Day.
Day is not day. It's like day. Day.
Okay.
The. The nahin, the. Dena.
Okay, day.
No dar jana. No da, but the. You all speak good Hindi?
Yes.
Yes, yes.
Okay, that's better. And all speak English. Any other language you speak in the middle?
Yeah.
Marathi.
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 Okay. So all of you are from which side?
Maharashtra.
Maharashtra.
Okay, okay, that's good.
I am from Jaipur, sir.
From Jaipur.
Yeah.
Who is from Jaipur? Tell me the name.
Neha.
Neha is from Japan. And all other are from?
Maharashtra.
Maharashtra, you can say, which side? Mumbai?
Pune.
Pune.
Good, sir. I'm from Nagpur.
From?
Nagpur.
Because I'm asking about the things. I have one student that's from, I think, from Kerala. And not Kerala, from, I don't know, actually remember.
Yeah.
And actually, he don't speak Hindi. No? And there are few things. In Hindi, you can make understand better. For example, this thing. Da. Da ki jo sound hai na, wo English mein nahi hai.
Okay.
Da. English mein da to hai, da nahi hai. Theek hai na? For example, da to hum bolte hain, da nahi bolte kahin bhi. But in Hindi, we have both sound in letters. Da bhi aur da bhi. So, D ki normal sound kya aati hai? Da ki. For example, day or done.
Right.
But we will say this sound as dark. Not da, not or da. Done. We say done. We say don't say done. It's not done. We say doon. Not doon, but doon. So D ki sound jo hai, dekho, A ki sound humne change nahi ki. A ki sound ki humne koi tone soft nahi ki. A ko sirf change kiya, uska structure change kiya. A ko A kar diya, B ko B kar diya, C ko C kar diya. But D ko de nahi kiya. Thoda sa usko de bhi soft bhi kar diya, de.
De.
Okay. The. The wala, theek hai. So it is an exception. There will be two exceptions like this. And two will be much different. We continue. Then there is a sound of E. E ki sound kaise aayegi? E ki sound aise aayegi jaise English ki A ki sound aati hai. For example, A. Theek hai? English ke A ki sound aayegi. A. A. So A ho gaya A. E ho gaya A.
A. A. Okay.
A ho gaya A, E ban gaya A, uske baad. Uske baad aa gaya F. F. Uske baad aayega, that will be K. K.
Okay, so why this pronunciation like G ko K bolte?
This is exception of that we only uski tone hum change karte hain, softness banate hain. Lekin this is, we change the total sound. It's not a... It's
so
not
is a, it like G plays a role of silent word?
No. It's not a G play a role of silent, for example.
Okay.
Khat. This is khat. Okay.
Okay.
Khana. Khana khate hai na.
Sakha. Kha. Hindi kha.
Hindi kha. Khana.
Kha. This is okay.
Khan. Khan means to go. Khat means goes. Okay. Aise. Khud.
Okay.
Main khud wahan jata tha.
Okay.
This is khud. Main khud karta hun ye kaam. So this is the same khud we say in Hindi. Khud kiya karo. Okay. Khud padho. Khud likho. Okay. खुद, सो दिस इज खुद, इस मीन्स जैसे ख खु, देखो ख ख और द दोनों वर्ड आ गए, ख और द, खुद
खुद ख, मतलब यू मीन जी इज लाइक यू नो अपना खान वाला ख,
खान वाला ख, दैट्स आई एम सेइंग, खाना खा रहे हो, खाना खा लिया, दैट्स ख, ठीक है, खुद, जैसे हम बोलते हैं मैं खुद करता हूँ ये काम, खुद बोलते हैं ना, माई सेल्फ,
करेक्ट करेक्ट, ओके,
दैट्स खुद,
ओके,
खाना, खत लिखना कोई चीज, ठीक है, दैट्स ख, सो साउंड विल बी खे, देन अगेन द नॉर्मल, that's ha.
Sir, is it kha or khe?
It's a khe.
Khe.
Ji.
Okay.
So when we will say like good, so it's good ya khud?
It's a khud.
Okay. Khud.
Khud.
I told as we say myself we say in Hindi khud. Okay. I do this thing myself. अब मैं ये काम खुद करता हूँ, तो खुद मैं खाना खा रहा हूँ, दैट्स अ ख, दैट्स अ साउंड ऑफ डच जी, ओके, सो हा, हा इज लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल हार, हार मींस होता है हार और हेयर,
हा, ओके,
अच्छा, फिर उसके बाद आ गया ई, आई, आई की साउंड है ना, वो एक्चुअली ई की साउंड है, इंग्लिश वाले ई की,
ओके,
देखो तीन चीजें हैं, ए को आ बना दिया, ई को ए बना दिया और आई को ई बना दिया, बस इतना याद रखना,
ओके,
आई को ऊपर ले गए तीन वर्ड ई बना दिया, ई को ऊपर ले गए तीन वर्ड आ बना दिया, ए बना दिया और ए को आ बना दिया, बस,
ओके,
ये तीनों साउंड है जो एक जैसी है ना, आ ई ए ई, ठीक है, वो जो चीज है उन तीनों को ए को आ कर दिया, ई को ए कर दिया और आई को ई कर दिया, विद प्रैक्टिस शुरू में इसका वो पड़ेगा कंफ्यूजन, लेकिन हो जाएगा सारा क्लियर, ठीक है, ई फिर उसके बाद एफ आई सॉरी जे, जे इज लाइक इसकी साउंड आएगी ऐसे और ऐसे भी आएगी, जे भी आएगी ये भी आएगी कहीं कहीं, ठीक है,
जे ये
यार, यार होता है year, यार, यार is year,
okay,
happy new year is यार,
happy new year, wow,
so J there will be का, अच्छा नीदरलैंड्स के उसका क्या नाम है एयरलाइन का, what's the name of नीदरलैंड्स एयरलाइन,
KLM.
KLM.
Yeah.
It's KLM. If you will ask them what's the name of your basic KLM. Actually, in English, it means Royal Dutch Airlines.
Okay.
In Netherlands, they say Koninklijke Luchthaven Maatschappij. Full form.
Correct, yeah. Uh-huh.
Is that? Okay. Koninklijke hota hai Royal. Luchthaven होता है प्लेन, यू कैन से, ठीक है, एंड एम इज मत्स्यकाई, मत्स्यकाई होता है वेयर दे से द एयरलाइंस, जी KLM इज द नेम ऑफ द नीदरलैंड्स एयरलाइंस, जी एम एन, just a moment, make my face bigger. N O O के बाद क्या आएगा? P. Let's change it because of this number.
P.
ठीक है, पेस पे, फॉर एग्जांपल आई पे समथिंग, आई विल पे दिस, दैट्स पे, देन देयर इज क्यू, It's like ku. Okay. Q is like ku. Then is R. R is like R. R or something like this. R. Okay. R S.
R R. Okay.
R. S. Then there is it. Acha, this one is the second exception of the 26 letters where we use the soft tone. We will not say T. We will not say tomato.
Okay.
We don't say tomato. No. We don't say tomato. We say tomato.
Okay. The accent.
The accent. Iski sound soft karni. Do letter hai jiski sound soft karni hai, usko change nahi karna. Uska structure to change karna hai, lekin sound bhi soft karni hai. Jaise is kisi ka humne sound ko soft nahi kiya, uska structure thoda sa K ko U kar diya, P ko P kar diya, N ko N, L us aise K ko K kar diya. Lekin ek word tha de. Isko hum soft tone ki thi. Dusra kaun sa aa gaya? T.
T.
Theek hai. Iski soft kaise hogi? Tomato wali nahi hogi. इसकी साउंड होगी तेरा वाली
टमाटर
तेरा क्या हाल है तू क्या करता है
ओके
ठीक है
सर इन इटालियन आल्सो द सेम लाइक विद द टी ना इटालियन आल्सो टमाटर
ट्रू टमाटर
टमाटर टमाटर
टमाटर इज पोमोडोरो इन इटालियन ओके सो टी को कैसे करना है For example, not tomato. It's like tar, tarth, tide.
Okay.
Tarth, tarth hota hai cake. Tarth hota hai cake. Tide hota hai time. ठीक है? Tide. Again, D is soft. Here, tarth, tarth.
Tarth. Okay.
Tarth, tide. अगेन ये भी आ गया और टी भी आ गया दोनों का कॉम्बिनेशन बन गया ताई द द द ड नहीं टी ट नहीं
ताई
टी का बन गया त डी का बन गया द ताई द ओके सो तार्थ ताइद उसके बाद सो दिस इज टी ओके उसके बाद ऊ
यू
यू की साउंड वैसे तो नॉर्मली ऐसे आती है जैसे यू की साउंड थोड़ी सी भर के कभी कभी इसकी साउंड ओ की भी आती है फॉर एग्जांपल ओ की ऐसे भी आएगी वेरी लिटिल वर्ड्स स्पेशली विद यू उसके बाद V. What is the sound of V?
F.
F की.
Brown.
F की sound ऐसी. V की sound है F.
Okay.
Not V, but F. For example. Four. Fear. Fear is four. Fear is four. Fear. ये बता क्या है? ऐसे.
Four.
Okay.
Okay.
So V is fe. Totally change हो गया. So this is the second example of or exception of where we change the total sound. First one was G.
G.
Second one is V.
V and G.
V and G की total sound change करनी है, structure भी change करना है. D और T का सिर्फ structure और plus उसकी tone थोड़ी सी soft करनी है, वो word आ जाएंगे. ठीक है. All other letters का थोड़ा सा difference है, बस. उसको थोड़ा सा change किया, वो हो गए. इसका totally साउंड चेंज की, सॉरी टोटली सॉफ्ट चेंज की, और उसकी इसका क्या किया, टोटली इसका साउंड चेंज कर दिया. सो खे और फे. अच्छा जी की साउंड है ना जो, वो ग भी आती है, लेकिन वो हम पढ़ेंगे कैसे आती है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल जब इसके साथ एन के साथ आती है ना, एक वर्ड है खांग, जो वर्ड खांग है ना, इसमें क्या है, दिस इज ग और ख, कैसे बोला मैंने, खांग, दिस इज ख, एंड व्हेन द जी विल फॉलो एन द साउंड विल बी ग,
खांग,
खांग. When G will be at the end and follow the N before that, the sound will be khang. Okay. King is also word king. Khang.
King.
Okay. Khang. It means the pronunciation of this will be khang. Okay. Khang. Khang. Go. G. This is in English. So G की sound G भी आती है, लेकिन बहुत बहुत कम आती है जब N को follow करती है. Otherwise इसकी sound हमेशा ख रहती है. Okay. जी. Okay. So V हो गया.
Stuck.
उसके बाद
W.
W होता है V. Something like this one. We.
So we way means V हो गया, मतलब accent change.
Yes, V हो गया. जी. X हो गया. S E X.
Okay.
X. Y. Y की sound कैसे आती है? For example, A. ओके और ई की भी आती है कभी कभी ऐसे
ई ए ओके
ये ग्रीक बोलते हैं, इसकी बैकग्राउंड है फ्रॉम ग्रीक. ओके जेट, जेट की साउंड आती है, जेट, जेड नहीं बोलते, जेट,
जे ई टी. ओके
जेट. And the persons who are living in Netherlands, one thing, that's only for the persons live because they can do it. You got the advertisements at your home?
Yes, sir.
ठीक है, almost 2-3-4 times a week. उसको क्या बोलते हैं? Reklam. Reklam.
Yeah.
Reklam बोलते हैं उसको. ठीक है.
Okay.
वो ले लिया करो. उसको daily, जब भी time लगे 10 minutes पढ़ना. Read them 10 minutes at least. Don't just see the advertisements and go to shop and buy the things and you come back.
Virendra sir, one more suggestion, like if they can just take photo of that and share it in the group, so we can also do that.
Yeah, we can also do it. We can say in our lesson for 5 minutes in the starting, we can do this one.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay,
all
sir.
All the letters we can find, and also with the pictures we learn easily.
Yes, it will be appreciated. Thank you.
True.
Yeah, yeah, sure, sir.
And second thing, when you go to vegetable shop, because when we finish A1 in A2, when we do the lessons, that the book is recommended, they say go to the supermarket, see the names of the things there, you ask from the person. Kitne tarike, kitne ways ho sakte hain yaad karne ki. First thing, you ask them. The seller ask them in the supermarket, how you say this one, what's the name of this in English. One thing. Second thing, you see by yourself, because all the names are written there. Okay. Third thing is you find in the internet. Fourth thing is you can find on the advertisements. Okay. And every time one other way to learn Dutch, that is when you go outside, walk in the street. Okay. And rather than looking here and there, just watch the, you can say, the boards, the shop names, everything there.
Right.
Okay. That's one thing. Second thing is, For example, you know few things. For example, you know the numbers. So there we have some time at least where we don't need to give a specific time for the practice. That's when we are walking, when we are in a bus or a train, or when we are cycling or driving, or when we are in the shower, anywhere. When you are sitting in the room, you can count the numbers, you can count the days, you can count the months, you can count the things inside the room, you can count the verbs. Okay. Just these things, you don't need specific time. You only need some time to do some exercise in written or things. But the verbal, for the oral things, you don't need special time. Only you have to find the opportunities, small opportunities. That's the way where I learned, how I learned Italian. Because there people were not speak, they speak only 10-15% people speak Italian. I was doing attending the lesson. I was coming at home. There was one of my friend, he was working whole day. At that time, I hadn't worked. I was not working. When he was coming back at home, even he was tired, he was sitting with me. I was teaching them what I was learning in the daytime. So we both were practicing. Okay. Next day, when I was walking here and there in the supermarket, I was reading all the advertisements. And then in 1 month, and I was totally new, in 1.5 months, I thought my Italian is becoming much sharper than I was expecting. You know? In this way, do this one. Don't make specific time for this one. Yeah, make some for your written exercise or things like that, for your work, for your books to read. But for these things, for the verbs, for the vocabulary, you don't need specific time. Okay. So we continue a little bit, because who have to go at 10 o'clock?
Yes, sir. This is Vishal, myself.
Anybody?
I'll already be, I'm been late for 4 minutes, so.
Oh, you already late?
Yeah.
Okay, better we do one thing.
Yeah.
Better we show, because I have a class at 10 o'clock.
Okay.
10 to 11. And one thing, just Vishal, wait for 1 minute, we repeat all the letters.
Sure. Okay.
Tomorrow we will start exact 10, 9 o'clock and finish, not tomorrow, I mean yep. on Friday.
Yeah, right.
Okay. We will start at 9 o'clock and finish exactly at 10 o'clock. Okay. So please be ready at 9 o'clock. Okay.
Sure.
If everyone want to speak behind me. Yep.
tomato.
Very good. Not tomato. Say both T as T. Tomato.
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 U.
U.
Fe.
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 Ve.
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 X.
X.
A.
A.
इसको A भी बोल सकते हैं और E भी दोनों की sound है A
E
A और E E okay.
Sir, sorry to interrupt you, sir.
No.
N is Y-E-N. N.
N.
M.
E-N.
No, no. Sir, first, I think in counting, first number is Y-E-N. Ah. It is N.
No, it's N.
N. N. Okay.
N.
Okay, we write one thing. Ein, we write five numbers. Ein, zwei, drei, vier, five.
Ein, zwei,
drei,
three,
fear,
fear. Okay, V means fear.
This okay. is fear. This is fear.
And five is like what is
five? Five is both sound of V will be F and sound of F will be already F. So five.
Five.
Not fifth. It will be five. I. Five.
Five.
Five. Later we will know after four lessons. We will know every sound. There will be different sound. For example, double E key sound. I E key sound.
Okay.
I J key sound. I will not do this. I never do this one in the first or second lesson because now you don't familiar with the words. No? It will make a puzzle right. for you. Yes. Every sound. But when you will be familiar with the words little bit, after four or five lessons, we will especially one lesson will be for all those different sounds in the Netherlands in the Netherlands language. So five, then there is a sis. Actually, sound of here the sound of six will be. Not this, not cis, but the combination of Z and S, cis, seifen,
cis,
almost S, okay, sorry, seifen,
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 yeah,
then there is the acht, then there is the neken. देखो नेकन
ख ओके नेक
ख आ गया ठीक है अख्त आ गया इधर इसको देखना है अख्त नेकन स्पेशली यू हैव टू केयर अबाउट
अख्त
सिस फ इसको भी ध्यान रखना इसको भी ध्यान रखना और इसको भी ध्यान रखना द और इसको भी ध्यान रखना त ठीक है त्वे द्री Fear, five, six, seven, acht, neken, then teen. Teen.
So,
teen means jo teen wo bolta, ek do teen wala hota hai na. That's teen. Teen is ten. Okay. It means teen. Teen is ten. Okay. So, ein, twee, drie, vier, five, six, seven, acht, neken, teen.
Act Nikon teen. Okay.
That's one thing. Tomorrow, I will send you a lesson, audio lessons in the group.
Okay.
Actually, better. Normally, I make a different group with the homework. I will ask Pratik. Actually, what happens when they send in important information, mix up all the time. You know? So better if we make a homework, a separate group for the homework, I will create it tomorrow. And then I will add all of you in that. And there I will send you two lessons. One with letters. Okay. One with numbers.
Okay.
Practice this two, three times. This will be an audio lesson. Just right. listen them.
Right.
That's will because we have less time. We have got less time today. So better we stop now. But you will get the audio lesson, practice this, and the person who is living in Netherlands, practice these things. You don't need to practice the these letters in outside, but practice the numbers when you walk outside. Okay? So,
okay, 1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, one thing before we go. Dankjewel.
What?
Thank you. Well, that means
thank you. Okay. Sir, can you just repeat it one more time?
Thank you. Well.
Thank you. Well. Okay.
Thank you. Well. Thank you. Well is thank you. Okay. Other one thing more. Tut. Tut. Fry Dark. The who was saying studying in Fry University? That's Fry. The name was Fry University. Is this one? Fry and Dark. Dark is day.
Fry dark. Is dark.
Day. It means see you on
Friday.
See you on Friday. Okay, see you on Friday. So, thank you well. Thank you well. Tut Friday.
Tut Friday.
Tut Freitag. Tut means until.
Tut Freitag. Okay.
Okay. Then there's another word. Tut Sins. It means see you later. See you later or until we see again. Because see is to see. See is to see. Okay.
Okay.
Tut Sins means see you. And when we replace the scenes with Freitag, we replace the scenes with Freitag. Why? Because we want to see each other on Friday. We want to see each other on Friday. So we should be careful of the V. Freitag.
Freitag.
Thank you well. Tut Freitag.
Tut Freitag.
Okay. Okay, say everybody, thank you well.
Thank you well.
Thank you well.
Thank you well. Thank you well.
Thank you well. Freitag.
Freitag.
Okay. Oh, I forgot one word. Thank you.
Dui.
That's dui.
Dui.
They have used so many words. They say duh.
Duh.
It's the funny people. Open people, but funny people. They say dui, dui, dui. Same. Dui, dui means bye bye.
Bye-bye.
Dui. Dui. So, thank you well. Dui, dui.
Actually, the Hanshes, ma'am, always says like this. Dui, dui. Hoi. Dui, dui. So, yeah.
And their accent is, okay, to try the...
Yeah, correct, yeah.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir. Yeah.
Thank you well, sir.
Thank you well, sir. Thank you well.